Hi, this is Janet. Today I'm going to do a massage onto the arms. You know, it's so simple, anybody can do it. If anybody's want a massage onto the hand, babies love it, grown up love it obviously. And there you are, I'm just going to show a little technique. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to relax the arms, and this is what I'm doing to begin with. Talk later on at the end of the video. You just work through. Oils I use is nutmeg oil. Nutmeg oil is good for a lot of things. You know, if you suffer from insomnia, and what I'm doing right here, somebody wants to fall asleep and you think, oh, I can't sleep, get your coconut oil and nutmeg oil. You know, just 4 drops of nutmeg oil into a little tub like that. Only 4 drops you need. And work onto the person who can't sleep at night. So I'm still working onto the arms. Obviously, you have to spend a bit more time on any form of massage. I'm just showing a shorter version of what you ought to be doing. And also there's various techniques as well. But this is a simple technique that you can do at home. Or obviously if you're a professional therapist, you know, everybody's got their own technique as well. But so I'm just going to put my hands here just to sort of relax the energy to get it settled, and that's it for now. My name is Janet, if I didn't mention again. Thank you for listening. Until next time.